Now is the time. Double sacred is no joke. Like this is the time to grab a legendary. This is the time to get a legendary no matter what. And we're going to pull everything that Steel City has. All right, Steel City, you tell me. Do you want me to pull first or do you want to pull first? Who wants the luck first? You or me? You want me to do 9 really quick or do you want to test it with 1 or do you want to just go straight to you first? What do you want? Okay, I'm going to do 1 to test the waters. Just 1 to test it out. We've got a 12% chance on Stu's account. We're going to do 1 and then we're going to jump straight over to your account. Now, I better not take all the luck because if this is a Draco Morph, a Netherrealm, a Vizier, then I can't help it. Maybe I stole it. Let's go. Come on. Give me something to play with. Give me something fun. I'll even take a Royal Guard. On Steel City's account, everybody, we're going to do some summons here. We're going to open up everything. As you can see, we're on BlueStacks instead of my account. The summoning portal is on fire. It looks amazing. I'm glad they did this. The small little things like that the developers do in game can really add to a lot of fun for us that have been playing this for a long time and make it more enjoyable, right? What's going on, everybody? I haven't been reading up on the chat, but let's do these summons. Let's get into it. So he said summon everything. We've got plenty of room. Let's check it out with a 10 summon here. Let's try to get lucky first on these ancients because we always get some good ancients. What did you tell me you wanted? Nice. Let's get some epics. Steel Skull, Steel City, what's on your wish list? Steel Skull City. Will there be shard packs? Yeah, I'm surprised they're not already out, right? Whenever they do this, a shard pack should pop immediately. Like, always there should be a shard pack. I don't know why there's not. Yeah, the U.S. people, it's really early in the morning right now. Even East Coast would be, 4 a.m., 4:25 a.m. East Coast, because that's where I'm from. It's pretty early for them. You open 6 sacred on the Brachis Fusion Rush? I'm sorry about that. All right, let's keep going. Let's go. Let's see what we got with this fusion. Let's test out a single fusion. Taurus the Mean, Prince Kaimar. Did Steel City say what he wanted? A poisoner. You want a poisoner. Okay, there we go. Reliquary Tinder. So we could get you a Steel Skull. We could get you a Netherrealm as well. Draco, Zavia. I mean, what are we looking for here? All the good stuff, right? Yeah, military doesn't have any days off, right? They're always working. You guys are always working. I know, I was there. You work some long hours in the military sometimes and you don't get paid overtime. One day I worked for, it was about a full 24 hours. It was pretty insane. But I'm sure a lot of people have done that a lot in the military, but this one I was actually really tired for. And you have issues with like shift changes and stuff or something happens. I was in aviation, so sometimes we have these flights that go out that just have to go out, right? Events happen, things happen, and these flights have to get out there to do reconnaissance and surveillance is what our aircraft did. So, and intel, intel gathering, all that kind of stuff. So, you got to go. You don't go to bed until 7 a.m. East Coast time? Damn. Draco Morph would be nice on both our accounts, please. Draco on both our accounts. Steel City, what's happening? What's happening? Let's go for the 10 pulls after this, and we're gonna go straight to the rest of it fast. I think it's dragging out. We gotta do faster. We gotta get to the good stuff faster. Either get to the disappointment faster or get to the happy phase faster. To the excitement. Let's get to the excitement instead. Yeah. You and me both. Let's get a Draco. Double Draco. She's good. Now her skill 2 can do the AoE freeze. And there we go. There it is. I'm so sorry, my man. I'm so sorry. Sethalia. Okay. I have 2 of her. I leveled 1 up because I knew she was going to be balanced. Right? Improved. So, Orange Djinn. I knew that she was going to be improved, right? Well, needless to say, she wasn't, right? She wasn't improved hardly at all. And I think they're going to go back to the drawing board on her. Because a lot of us, everybody has said, hey, this wasn't it. This was not the improvement we want. This did not help out. Nobody is playing her. Please go back to the drawing board and do something with her. So I think they're going to go back and do that. Bring some thunder power. Some Thor thunder power. That was nice. We got the lightning. Thor's going to bring the lightning. Yannicka? Yeah. Yannicka is the same boat, right? She's not very good at all. But Sithalia's been there forever. What's happening? Septimus, look at that. Yeah. Steel City. All right. Now you just need the poisoner. Yeet. Oh, man, we forgot to go to the Yeet channel. People would have seen us. People would have seen us already. Or maybe this is the curse. We shouldn't do it. Hey, two legendaries on those ancients that we already pulled. I knew we should have pulled my account first. We should have pulled my account first, right? Wow. Back to back. Twitch. Let's tell 888 I'm here on Twitch. Come join in. So, two Legos back to back on a 10 pull. That is hot. That is really hot for this account. We only had like 40 ancients, we had 5 here voids. Let's do it. Let's go 3 times. 3 times. Let's do it. It's a charm. It can happen. It can happen, boys. Let's do this. Wow, you got a Septimus. Now we just need a poisoner. We're hitting epics as well. There's no way we should be doing this. Is like double ancient summons right now. There's no way we should be doing this well. All right, let's go into the voids. I never have void luck though. Nobody lately has had void luck. Yeah, you got a Septimus. That's pretty sweet. I'm in 888 now. Get him a Venus. We probably couldn't even get him a Venus on the 10 time summon. I doubt we're going to get one right now. Here we go. What is it? Golden Reaper? Hey, I'll take it. We'll take that. Hey, how's the music? Is the music loud? Can you hear me or is it too light? Because I did turn the music down a little bit. All right, here we go. We already got two legendaries. It's a little light, right? I thought the music would be a little light. What music? I can hear it. Oh, because I turned the desktop audio music off, probably. But the reason why I had it off is because I was going to post this on YouTube. Hold on. Hold on. We'll get some copyright free music. No problem. This is the one they always go to, but all right. Okay, let's get back to it. Do I want to pull my shards first? No, we are hot on your account and we cannot waste that. Let's do your shards. Let's do it. I don't want to ruin the Lego luck. I know you got two legendaries, but you need one more. We have a 12% chance to at least get you one more. I think that would be really exciting. 3 Legos for this account for the amount of shards that we've opened. Come on, let's get a poisoner. Okay, we got a good carry. Let's go. Come on. Seer? No, it's not a void. Oh, no. Bonekeeper? What is she used for? Is she used for the rosin fusion? I can't remember. Ah. Okay, Dracomorph. At least we got, you know, seriously, I don't know why it's always the ancients. We've got a 2-time summon right now, and we can't hit 12%, but we can hit 0.5% twice. That's crazy. That's pretty crazy. Oh, you got a Shamrock and you got a Cupidus. So now you've got these two. Yeah, you need a poisoner badly. Oh, you got Kale here. You can work with Kale and do something. So I'm not gonna say we pulled game-changing legendaries, but we pulled legendaries. Septimus is kind of hard to play with. and even in late game, he's more of a late game kind of champion. And this girl, if she gets buffed later on, you'll be super happy. So did you need to look at anything else? Did we need to like, do you want me to look at your account later on? Not right now, but later. We'll look at your account. We'll log in and look at it some other time. Let me log out of here. And congratulations for those epics, for those legendaries. Hold on. Bloop.